please. I want to try to bring screws over. Or do we want to try to bring... take plate and rods over? Let's see how many assemblers we can fit right here. One. Two. Three. Put this assembler down. Just let it hang there. So two modular frames. Reinforced plate, an iron rod. Modular frame is reinforced plate, an iron rod. So if these are all doing reinforced plates, I need to bring over screws, iron rods, which are here. fact, let's see if we're gonna. No, I can't do that, because that'll mess all that up. So the reinforced plate and iron rods do need to come over the top. Right there. Rotor. So I need screws and rods. Screws and iron plate. And then I need reinforced iron plate. Everything rod related. Come all the way down. Splitter. We're going to have to hit number 3 to get us something we can stand on for a moment. Number 9, go to splitter. Have that split. Then number 7. This needs to go all, needs to go up at least one. tension. Conveyors coming out. Can I do this? Go to E. I need 2 over here. Should be able to hit splitters. Do one there. One there. One there. Should be able to hit conveyors. And I should be able to go. It works. Thank you. course I did it wrong. Of course I would do it wrong. Great. Still needs to be reinforced. Great. All of this. Rods are needed on this side, and then they need to split to go down that way. Now I got to figure out how to get my stuff to do a crossover. Zelda, is my pilot on in here? No, it's in the other one. So what we're going to do is we're going to make this just a single hole. We're going to get rid of that. We're going to go 3 to 3. And we're going to do 7 and E. And we're going to come down right here.